The guinea fowl are poultry birds originating from Africa. Many poultry farmers in Africa are doing guinea fowl farming business successfully, mainly for making profits. Guinea fowl farming is a profitable business. Guinea fowl farming is very easy and simple. Guinea fowl, both meat and eggs, have very good demand and value in the market. The guinea fowl are very hardy, vigorous and largely disease-free birds. They are increasingly popular among the keepers of small and backyard flocks. Students, unemployed youths or housewives can start guinea fowl rearing business at low cost and low labor. Raising guinea fowl in your backyard can be a great way for ensuring constant supply of eggs and meat. Many people are already raising guinea fowls for making profits and also for producing food. Commercial guinea fowl production is very profitable, and it can be a good employment source of the educated unemployed people. Steps for starting guinea fowl farming business is almost similar to other poultry birds such as chickens. The guineas generally require less housing facilities compared to other common poultry birds. They are often left to fend for themselves, but it is wise to provide a shelter for protecting them from high winds, sun, cold, rain and predators. Generally, 2 to 3 square feet space will be good for each bird. It is important to provide the genus plenty of room if you confine your birds. The more room they have, the less likely they are to become stressed. Consider good flooring facilities, and the floor of the pen should be covered with an absorbent bedding material such as wood shavings or chopped hay or straw. If the litter is kept dry, it can stay in place for several months. Providing purchase is very important because guinea fowl prefer to roost. You must keep your guineas in covered pens if you want to keep your birds from wandering in a specific area. If you have chickens in your farm, then you should not confine the male guineas with chickens, especially if there are roosters in the same flock. The guineas will chase the roosters, keeping them from food and water when the male guineas are housed with the roosters full-time. But if your flock is allowed to range freely during the day and is locked up only at night, it is safe to keep the guineas and roosters in the same barn. Keep the guinea hens confined to the house until noon each day so that they will lay eggs inside. Doing this will reduce the likelihood of hens laying eggs in hidden nests outside. Purchase guinea fowl after building a good house. First, consider purchasing from your local breeders. But if there are no breeders in your area, then consider purchasing from any of your local poultry feed supply store or any online sellers. You can choose either kids or adult birds, but purchasing kids will be good because it is much easier to tame the kids. The guineas generally love to roam freely and they forage for themselves and are able to meet most of their nutrition requirements on their own. They generally consume a variety of insects and arachnids, wheat seeds, slugs, worms and caterpillars. They need to consume some grains for maintaining good digestion. So they eat grasses, weeds, dandelions, and other vegetation. It is important to ensure the availability of grit because they love to consume vegetation. They also benefit from having oyster shell available. They generally prefer wheat, sorghum or millet grain, and they will ignore whole corn kernels. Restricting their feed will encourage them to spend more time eating insects if you are keeping them for pest control. If you want to keep your birds confined and if they are not allowed to forage freely, then you can feed them commercial poultry feed. Providing supplemental grains will be good for the guineas, such as leafy alfalfa, and they will eat the leaves. Always provide them with sufficient clean and fresh water. Like many other poultry birds, the guinea fowls are naturally very good breeders. They will breed easily and produce fertile eggs if you keep good ratio of male and females in your flock. Generally, one male bird will be enough to breed 5 to 6 females. Guinea fowls are very strong and hardy birds, and they are less susceptible to diseases and other health problems. Although, you should always keep good contact with a vet in your area.